Blue Devil fans! We're so glad that you've tuned in to the Blue Devil Network morning show. We have some very important announcements you're not going to want to miss. I'm Clara Patterson.
And I'm Corbin Overby.
Class of 2030!
Today is Tuesday, August 31st, 2021.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our model elementary pledge.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following Forks Up behavior. I am an essential part of Model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are Model, we are family.
You may now be seated.
Let's find out what our chef is cooking up for lunch today.
Our lunch menu includes your choice of one of the following entrees: pizza or chicken twisters, your choice of the following sides: Great Northern beans, corn on the cob, Popeye salad, lettuce, and sliced tomato broccoli dippers. Make sure you get a vegetable and a fruit. Your morning breakfast for tomorrow will be pancake on a stick, juice, and milk. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, chef. That sure does sound yummy.
Let's head over to the weather station to see what our weather is going to be like today.
Good morning, Model Elementary. For our weather today, we'll be expecting showers and thunderstorms with heavy rain. Our high temperature will be 77 and our low will be 70 degrees. The chance of rain is 99. I hope you have a great day. Back to you, anchors.
The votes are in and our class pets have been named. Our bearded dragon has been named Leo, the betta fish is Luna, and the hermit crab is Mr. Krabs. Now it's time to vote for what you would like to be our next class pet, tarantula or Pac-Man frog. Go cast your vote by this Friday, September 3rd. Just go into your Art Google Classroom to vote.
Students, listen up. Model Elementary teachers and staff are on the lookout for students showing respectful, responsible, and safe behavior. Who will your homeroom teacher choose this month? Will it be you? Will you be a Forks Up Behavior winner?
Remember, when you show respect, you make good choices at school, and at home, you strive to do what you believe is right. You treat others with respect.
And being responsible to take care of your belongings and the belongings of others. When you complete your classwork and homework, you can be counted on by your teachers and classmates.
Remember, when you are safe, you do your best to wash your hands, use hand sanitizer without being reminded. You always look in the halls on the blue line.
Let's head over to see if some examples of our Forks Up behavior expectations in action.
Thank you.
make it a great day at Model Elementary by following Forks Up behavior.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils, Forks Up! Bye!